Have you ever heard of an amazing little songbird called the wood thrush? That's the sound of a wood thrush. Sadly, these beautiful birds are in trouble and need your help. The biggest threat facing the wood thrush is habitat loss in their breeding and wintering grounds, and at stopover sites during migration. One of the biggest causes of habitat loss is deforestation. The wood thrush is a type of migratory songbird, meaning they spend the summer in places like Quebec, and once it gets cold, they fly south to Central America. The best way we can help protect the wood thrush is by protecting the many forests where they live. That's why we've launched a Bring Back the Wild Wood Thrush campaign. Earth Rangers, along with our project partner Holcim Canada, are taking action to help restore and protect the habitat for the wood thrush. To learn more, we have Jessica, a guest ranger, reporting live to us from the field.
I'm excited to be reporting to you from the Dufferin Aggregates Milton Quarry, located just west of Toronto. Here at the quarry, we've had several sightings of the wood thrush, thanks to the great rehabilitation work taking place. One of the biggest threats facing the wood thrush and many other migratory songbirds in North America is the loss of habitat for their stopover sites. As I'm sure you can imagine, flying from Canada all the way to South America can be pretty tiring. So birds like the wood thrush need safe places to rest and refuel on their journey. As forests and wooded areas become more scarce, it is becoming more and more difficult for birds like the wood thrush to find these safe places to stop. That's why we are so thrilled to be working with Earth Rangers and all of you to help protect the habitat for the wood thrush. It is important for companies to work with experts like Earth Rangers to give back to the communities where we operate.
Thanks, Jessica. Now it's time for all of you to take action by starting your very own Bring Back the Wild Wood Thrush campaign on earthrangers.com. The funds you raise will help purchase land where the wood thrush lives and will help us place geolocators on these birds so we can ensure that they always have safe places to live during their migration.